Hey guys, what's up? Well, I was gone. Don't worry, if you guys hear that sound, it's my puppy. I don't know why today she's a little mad, but anyways. So I bought myself a Lambo. Here's a story behind this. When I first started Jailbreak, I was like, yo, how do these people Okay, so when I started, I never knew that I was gonna get one of these amazing cars. But look at me now. I have a Lambo. Right? Right, little puppy? Right, little puppy. So, basically, I made this video, and today I was like rocking. I didn't get out of the computer until I bought it, so let's go for a test spin. I have engine 5 as well, so by the way, I didn't drive it like that much, so right now is where I'm actually driving it. So basically, I really never knew that like you could get such amazing cars out of Robux Jailbreak. So vroom, 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 vroom. So, I'm gonna say it's, if you guys have the money to buy it, I recommend it. I recommend it. Hold on, wait, I want to do one of the leap things. One of the leaps of faith. So, and then I'm gonna switch from cop, and I'm gonna switch to prisoner. 3, 2, 1, go. Try to get full speed. Full speed here. Full speed. And take the jump. My truck. Here, let me show you the truck that I'm talking about. Let me go to it. This truck right here. The truck, yeah, that truck is way faster. So this, I'm playing this one now with the new update of rocket fuel. So you just come here, put your car like right there, and then you do this, but you need Robux. That's the sad thing about it. I'm not gonna purchase it because like it's technically a waste of Robux, since like you don't get it every day. If you had it forever, then I would say okay, I'll buy it. But like, for those of you who don't play Flood Escape, like they have a pass, you can buy it to like keep on like for you don't have to wait. So like I like that because you don't like you can use it over and over and over again. It never expires, but that's how this game is, I guess. Oh my! Oh, no, sorry. I'm gonna do a time. I'm gonna see how fast it is. I'm gonna get my phone and I'm gonna see how fast it is. I'm gonna time it. So let me get to the back here. Right here. So. Okay, so I'm gonna get my phone. And I'm just gonna do to touch the bridge. Going to time. Okay, I'm in, so 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, guys, this is the time right here. I would say it's pretty good. Not bad for the species of car this is. Now there's a ramp. Is it this one or the other one? it's this one. There's a ramp up here that I am taking. I'm gonna take. If it doesn't make it, then I just wasted my money. And I almost wasted my life there. I'm talking about this one. Hold on. Leave in the comments. It's okay, don't cry, okay? Leave in the comments if you guys want me to buy this car right here. I'm gonna buy this one sooner, and I'm just gonna be with the flow bit right now. If you guys don't see right here, my money is very poor right now. I'm a very poor man. Bum ba da bum ba 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 ba. Nope. Bit. I'm just gonna go. Oh, this is a little hack. If you don't have a key card and you want to go get the plane up there, you just come down here. Oh, I don't want to fall down. And then turn your camera angle, and there's a thing right here. You want to go there, and then you go there, and then you turn slightly, and then you turn, and then you go, and then you're up here, and you can just get the plane. Which I'm not, because today the video is about this beautiful car right here. Oh, I'm not gonna rescue. Hold on, sorry. Sorry. Oh, since I was a cop, you ran away. Yeah, the money that you get now is 2 million instead of 500. So, okay, I'll let you go there. So, right there, right here. So, from a scale from 1 to 10, I would say that this is a scale of 1 to 10. From a scale to 1 to 10, I'm thinking, I don't know, because, like, the speed is, like, good, but not, like, good, good, good. So, okay, I came back with the results. I say that the results are 9.5. I don't give it a 10. It doesn't earn that last one because I wasted so much money. And, like, the truck is kind of the same speed because it goes the same way. But out of that, it is pretty good. So, I don't know. Leave in the comments down below. Hold on, I want to see something real quick. I'm gonna go get the Doom buggy that I bought. Oh, guys, for those of you who don't know, I bought a Doom buggy like a time ago. Okay, I bought a Doom buggy a time ago. And the Doom buggy, like, is good, but not, like amazing. Like, not as good as the Lambo. But it is pretty fast when you, like, give it some time. Okay, guys, so now I am gonna switch to a prisoner, and okay, I'll give BRB, guys. Oh. So basically, I'm gonna go get the Lambo and see how it works here. I wanna see if there's like any cop that's volunteering me to get a key card. Is my sister here? My sister doesn't let me get any key card, not even like one. So, no cops let me like get. Be quiet. Don't go running out. I need you in my life. Why doesn't the E show with that cop? There, I let you out. Are you happy? So, I'm gonna see right now if there's any cops that like are volunteering to give me one of their key cards. Oh, that's a Bugatti. It like hurts me so much, like when she starts crying like that. It like breaks my heart so much. I can't. So, I just need a key card to escape. Okay, I have a key card. I hope they don't notice. Oh, one of them noticed. I need to go get. Can you explain to me how do you taste from that far? Okay, you guys arrest me already. You don't have to kill me. So, isn't it bad enough that you have to come down to the cell and you lose all your stuff? No, they add additional time, which is 20 minutes. What if you're the busiest person in the world and you just need some time to play? Wait, hold on. Drop. Oh no, I didn't drop it. Maybe I dropped it earlier. Oh yeah, I did. I was giving money to somebody that didn't have much money. Now I remember. I still feel good for giving her money, because. Okay, so let me tell you the story why I can't drop money. So. Somebody didn't have much money, so I felt bad, so I gave her like I think how much did I give? Yeah, I gave her nine. I can't say the number like from my top of my head, but I gave her 9,999. Oh, my head stuck. If the creator of this game is watching, when you walk up the stairs, you like fall down here somewhere. See? And then you die. So, if you are the creator of the game and you're watching, please fix this. I can't survive like this. I keep on falling. But anyways, I'm gonna try to get this guy's key while he's getting attacked. Oh, no, they took it. Oh, I'm gonna try to get his. Okay, sir, I need you to stay still for this surgery of your brain. Tick tock, 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 tick tock, 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 tick tock, tock. No, 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 I need to go. I can't listen to you, doggy. No, 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 I need to go to my Lambo. My. I feel like this video is gonna, like, be an hour just trying to get a key card. Should I go in into another account and just get a key card from there? Or no? I really don't know. Puppy, where are you? Puppy? So, something that my puppy loves to do is cry. She sometimes cries like a werewolf. Can a cop just stay still for I can get one of their key cards? And then everything is gonna be much easier and better. Yo, why'd you move out at the end? Okay, cops, if you're gonna let people get your key card, stop moving. So, can I please get one of your key cards? Stop moving, sir. Please stop moving. I need a key. I need a key. You volunteered to give me a free key card, right? Oh my. I told you guys this is gonna last a long time. Why I want to get a key? I'm asking myself that right now. Where are all the people? Sir, can I have a key card? I'm 25,000 years old, trying to escape. Please. Shoot me, shoot me. I'm innocent, you're just gonna die, see? So, please can I get one of the key cards, sir? It would be much appreciated. Wait, how do you get me from all the way there? There are really cheater peoples in this game. Okay, now we need to wait 20 seconds. Just for trying to get the Lambo. I die. I mean, I don't die, I got arrested. What does it take? Does it take cash? I'll give you guys cash. I'll give you guys cash. Does it take cash? I'll give you guys cash. And I die. So, go right here. And, ooh, nice car. Let me tell you what I think about something. So, laggy cops are the best cops. Oh my. I just want to get a key card and escape. Oh my. Wait, I'm gonna prepare some money real quick. I'm gonna prepare five. Some money that way. I give so much money a day. I forgot 1-0. So I'm gonna go up there and give some money. So I want a key card. I don't want to punch. If I'm gonna punch something, I'm gonna punch the cops. Yo, 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 help me. Help me get a key card, yo. Help me. Help me. Help me, help me, yo. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Wait. Oh my. Please. Okay, okay. Listen, yo, yo. Just need a key card. Nothing more. I promise I will not kill you later. You know what? I'll get it from another one. If you have infinity key cards, why don't you let at least one person get one? That's what I don't know. Oh, oh my. Oh, I can't break you free. Where's the E? What? No need to trick people that you're a slow cop. So, okay, 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 okay. Oh, I got one. I think I might escape this one. You get away from me. I don't want you next to me, because you're going to arrest me. No, no, thank you. I don't come next to cops when I have something that I need. I need this key card to go all the way. All the way. Did you guys know, if you get a Tesla and put engine 5 on it, it can be faster than the Bugatti itself. Not the Tron bike. If it was faster than the Tron bike, boy, Tesla would be my favorite car right now. I would be doing a review of the Tesla. Tesla. I drive a Tesla to my work every day. I drive a Tesla to my work every day. Each color's different. Don't stop my colors. Colors shine like me. Okay, so, I'm gonna drive to the criminal base. That way I can get some guns. I can drive out of there with the car that this video is all about. So, I'm not gonna lock this car because I don't need to. So I'm driving there right now. If you guys don't know how to go to the second criminal base, I'm going right now so you guys can just see and go there yourself. Oh my, I almost crashed with that car. Oh, I thought I was gonna skip. Leave in the comments down below, what's your favorite car in this game? Your favorite car. Oh my. So, it'll go here. And an apple a day keeps the doctors away. So, exit. Okay. I want to change out of these nasty clothes. Get some gum. Okay, so I don't have the garage that you can like use right here, sadly. But so one right here, and then I'm going in my garage. Where's my diamond one? Okay, there. Yeah. Doot. Sorry, cop. I'm not risking it. I had many situations like this. I would keep you if I knew the cops weren't like that. Sorry, dude. I'm really sorry. But one of us had to do the sacrifice, you or me. Wasn't gonna be me because I had a key card already. Oh, no. It just took me out of my own car. Oh, I need to lock it because I ain't going all the way back here to get one. Or to the bank. The bank's an easy place where they can arrest you. But going right now, super fast. Oh. So oh my. I'm gonna go to the jewelry store and like rob it to get some money. To get some nice monies. Wait. Thank you for waiting, dude. I appreciate it a lot. Some people like just close it. Could you guys like wait? Could you guys wait for other people? That way other people can like rob it. Cause other people like just open it and like they're like, oh, I'm the only one that needs money. So I'm just gonna break it. But like this dude was nice waiting for me. So I'm just gonna wait here until my health goes up. Cause yeah. So I'm preferring which one I like more, bank or jewelry store. A little bit jewelry store because it locks and cops can't go in. And a little bit bank because like you can shoot from in there. But like you, like that's just my opinion. But anyways, I'm going up right now. Hoping that the cameras don't get me. Oh my, the cameras got me. Also, if you guys are seeing this video and you guys are people that like go into walls and stuff like that, you guys hack this thing. Please don't. You guys should see a video of somebody. I don't remember the name. If I see the name, I'll put in the links below. bit, like he was playing, he was grabbing, and then all of a sudden he lost all his money. Why was that? Because he went into walls, and that's how he got all his money. Not because he got his money. Oh no, I died. No. Well, anyways, I don't really need a key card. Get out! Out, out. Thank you. Can you go? Wait, yo, what? Okay, you can get into my car if you want to, but just don't arrest me. That's the only thing I'm asking for. Wait. I'm gonna get your key card, dude. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna lock it. That way, if he like bought this car, like he's not tricking me. So go in here, and then he just won $2,000. Whoa! Did you guys? Oh, do. Wait, am I faster than a Tron bike? I think I just beat a Tron bike. What's good? So, right now I have no idea where to go. Oh, he jumped off. Well, bye bye. Oh no. I got trapped there for a second. No, thank you. Oh my.
Oops, the daddies.
Well, I'm gonna wait to pull. You gotta be kidding me. Out of all the things that could happen, I crash. But anyways, do 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 do. I don't know why, but like everybody started with a little bit of rocket fuel. I started with no rocket fuel. That's just like weird. Try to take this. I made it in the prison. Oh, cops. Do, 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 do. I'm running so fast. Do you know what would be cool if, like, they updated, like, get in, dude. No problem, dude. I help whoever needs it. So, I'm going with this dude that I saved from getting arrested. Because, I feel bad for, like, people that just get arrested. Like, are you gonna get in again or no? You good? Oh my. No, don't arrest him. Don't arrest my friend. Wait, did you arrest my friend? Oh, I think I might have a chance of escaping. What happened? Oh my, I have to go get another one. Why do cars get stuck in the floor now? I have no idea. Hey, you back? dude. Get in. In. Oh, whatever. If he doesn't want to get in, I can't blame him. Okay, I'm gonna try to go on the ramp and survive. I never did this. I never tried this before, but I'm trying it for you guys. Oh, missed. Whatever. Well. I want to get my car nice to end this video. So, I'm going right here. And rainbows, diamonds, rainbow diamonds, rainbow diamonds. I don't know. Up, 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 up. Oh no. So, I'm trying to. Okay, so, wait, there. So, oh my, I think I'm stuck. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, I'm not. Bit. I'm gonna go in here. So I'm gonna end the video on this thing. Is it possible that from the beginning, the creator of this game, like, intentionally put that rocket thing there for rocket fuel? Did he know, or did it just pop up to his head? Anyways. Oh no. No, don't arrest me. I just want to finish this video, and then you can arrest me. But now, no. Too far. Well, anyways, up here. Well, guys, I hope you certainly enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out. Bye.